Hi guys, checking around this church. Looks like everything is fine until you watch this. Here we go. So here's this first floor actually hidden. How did I make that conclusion? Very simple. Again, first it was done in 17th century, and then it was probably rebuilt in 18th century. We walk around, we can see a buried first floor and house right next to this church. And here's one more remarkable thing here. So it was not excavated properly, and here we see that the first floor is buried.